As the play continues, Harris has got him down. Now they're both standing up again. Harris thought Dornhopper took a high stick shot at him and took a shot at him as he went by. Harris almost had Dorney. You can see he's got Dorney's jersey down. Dornhopper's got Harris by about 6 inches in height, maybe by about 20 pounds, but I don't know about the size of the heart.
Harris got rid of the puck, and Dornhopper, after Harris got rid of the puck, took a shot. Harris didn't like it, dropped his gloves, and went at Dornhopper.
He's still angry. There's a break in the action with the score, Flyers 3, Rangers 1.